On time now, 6:46, this Black History Month, we're putting the spotlight on Black wellness. And some troubling statistics this morning, this comes from the CDC. So Black people between 35 and 64 are 50% more likely to have high blood pressure than white people. Black people between 18 and 49 are twice as likely to die from heart disease than white people. And nearly half of Black adults have some form of cardiovascular disease. Such surprising statistics when I look these up. So a lot of this ties into what we eat. Of course, we all love a good Sunday soul food dinner. But one restaurant owner here in the Twin Cities is putting a different spin on soul food and hoping to change the way you approach it.
Inside this red brick building on Lake Street in uptown Minneapolis.
Yes, sir. Getting cooking.
You can find Lewis Hunter in here every day, performing small culinary miracles. Mac and cheese with no cheese.
Made out of carrots, cashews, and sweet potatoes.
And barbecue ribs, minus the actual ribs. He's a one-man band in this kitchen at Trio Plant Base, pumping out order after order as he works to bless his community.
And I know what God had me going toward. I want to touch the basis of the Black community, the urban community.
Lewis's story is one of redemption.
Man, I take you back.
Back to 2016, Lewis's cousin, Philando Castile, was just killed by a police officer.
I was attending a protest, woke up the next day, was facing 20 years in prison.
Lewis was accused of throwing objects at police.
Miraculously, with God, the community had over 18,000 petitions signed. As a Black man, those charges got dropped.
Looking to make the most of his second chance.
Because I want my community to know how they loved on me, I want to love back on them.
Lewis wanted to start a business to help his people in his own way. That's when he started researching vegan cuisine and ways to combat health disparities in the Black community.
As Black people, we sit around and we pray over food that is killing us.
Then a revelation. How about changing the way we eat soul food?
A light popped on in my head, like, oh, you can do something about this.
That's how Trio was born in 2018. It was a venture started with Sarah and Dan Woodcock, a couple that he met during the protests. 6 years later, he's now the sole owner. It's the first Black-owned vegan restaurant in Minnesota.
Let's do some greens, cornbread, some mac and cheese, some yams, and do a protein.
All of this with no animal products to be found.
And they'd be like, what, this is vegan? I'd be like, yes.
His restaurant gaining national attention and changing minds when it comes to healthier eating.
Knowing that my family has seen diabetes, high blood pressures, I'm telling them these are things that can help that. But you have to try it.
Lewis on a divine mission, providing both soul food and food for the soul.
We want to save lives now. And this is a way to save so many lives.
Yum. That looks great.
And there is video of me eating some of the food, which somehow was deleted. I don't know how that happened. Oh. The food is delicious. I was skeptical, I'll admit, going in because I'm not much of a...
You're kind of a carnivore.
I love eating meat, but the food was amazing. The barbecue ribs were made out of jackfruit, which I would have ever considered a rib made out of fruit, but it was all delicious.
So good. So check it out. It's in Uptown.
And check out, he's saying that, you know, not just his restaurant, but all the vegan restaurants here in the Twin Cities, check them out. Try something new. It may actually help save your life.
Give it a chance. For-